we are again.
Yes, I've seen rather a lot of you lately.
I thought it might be best if we met, seeing as Mummy has suggested that I take you in hand to teach you about art and literature and life.
Oh.
Well, there's so much I want to show you.
Yes, I can see that.
Oh! Are you familiar with our great writers and painters and poets? Do you like Kipling?
Oh, I don't know. I've never kibbled.
Bill, you and I are soulmates. I can look deep in your eyes and know exactly what you're thinking.
And then you slap my face.
You're a man.
This is true.
I'm a woman.
Oh my God, so you are.
I can see it all so clearly.
Not as clearly as I can, girl.
I'm sailing away with you. I'm abroad.
You certainly are.
To Italy. Ah, Florence, beautiful Florence. Just we two making love.
What, you and Florence?
You kissed me on the piazza.
So I missed.
Bill, it's useless to resist. Can't you feel my heart pounding?
Oi, 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 Paul Sprue, don't start all that. Someone might come in.
Let them come in, Bill. Let the whole world come in. What have I got to hide?
Well, there's, and thingy.
Bill, if only you knew how long I've been waiting for you.
Get off, I was only downstairs.
How I've looked for someone who plays upon my heart like you. Tall and dark and handsome and sweet. Someone who could take my heart, maybe tear my soul apart.
I might put my arms round you, do the things that most men do. Men are not so high-minded as I.
I can't do that caveman stuff. Fuck 'em hard and treat 'em rough.
Mother wouldn't like me to try.
You would if you could. And you should, and you would, if you could.
I don't!
I'm sure that you do. Just look at the view, and you would, if you could.
But I don't!
Really think it's out of the question.